I guess it took you straight to the office then. Makes sense. This place is very dark. So I suggest that you need a flashlight or so. Here, I will give you one. It seems you got it turned on. That's nice. Now, if I were you, I would check those doors real quick. Maybe there's something there or someone there. Just check. You die first, because she's coming. There, use your illusionist. You're gonna have to wait now. Just keep her away. So I guess they can be fooled easily by your disguise, which is great. So all you need to do is just keep going, I guess. Since the portal is not going to open yet, you need to survive until like a few seconds. Just hold on tight and I will open the portal.
It's open.